the first part, we saw how the police obtained a confession from Indrani's driver, which they then used to trap Indrani into admitting her masterminding the Sheena Vora killing. This part is Indrani's story and why she murdered her own daughter. Indrani's story starts way back in 1984 Guwahati, when at 19, she fell in love with Siddharth Das and had two children out of wedlock, Sheena and Mikhail Vora. Siddharth's constant money shortages resulted in the crumbling of their marriage 3 years later.
I'm leaving and I'm taking my children with me.
Dropping the children in Guwahati with her parents.
Papa, Mama, you'll have to take care of Sheena and Mikhail. I need to leave for Calcutta and move on with my own life.
Here she meets Sanjeev Khanna, a successful businessman whom she soon marries and has a daughter with.
What a beautiful girl. Let's name her Vidhi.
And they lived happily ever after, right? No, wait, there's more. Now Khanna's business begins to fail and she does the walkout once again. Cut this time to Mumbai 2002 with Indrani working in the Star TV network and her boss is a rising star in the world of media.
I really like him, even though he is a divorcee with 2 sons.
Within months they were married and soon became a celebrity couple. Peter, despite having 2 sons of his own, Robin and Rahul, legally adopted Vidhi, but he had no idea of the existence of Indrani's other children. All this while, Indrani's parents had been raising Sheena and Mikhail in Guwahati.
See, Indrani's photos in the paper. Look at the way she dresses. Looks like she's making a lot of money.
So he writes to her.
Dear Indrani, I am finding it difficult to support Sheena and Mikhail. You have not sent any money for their upkeep or been here to see them for over 10 years.
Oh no, if Peter finds out about Sheena and Mikhail, he will divorce me. Papa, don't worry about the children. I will send you money to support them.
For a while, all was good. Until 4 years later, a now grown 19-year-old Sheena phones her mom.
Mama, I've got admission in St. Xavier's College in Mumbai. I'm finally coming to your city, Mama. I'm so happy.
But Indrani was not at all happy. For her, it was a disaster. So when she had to introduce Sheena to Peter.
Peter, this is my sister, Sheena.
Huh? Sister? Why is she lying?
But she obeyed her mom and played along when she met Peter's son from his first marriage.
Hi, I'm Rahul. Naam to suna hoga.
Hi, I am Sheena, Indrani's sister.
What was not supposed to happen, happened.
Mama, Rahul and me, we are in love.
You have to leave Rahul. He is your half-brother. I'm warning you, keep away from him.
I won't. I love him and he loves me too. We want to get married.
Her solution to this problem was to call on husband number 2, Sanjeev Khanna.
You know, right, that Vidhi is going to inherit all of Peter's wealth. But baby, there is a problem.
What problem?
Sheena has come back into my life and is threatening to expose my past to Peter if I don't let her marry Rahul. If Peter comes to know that I lied, Rahul will inherit everything, not our daughter Vidhi.
So what do you want me to do?
Help me kill Sheena. Nobody will know.
What? Are you mad? You want to kill someone and that to your own daughter?
Yes, Sheena has to die. Do you want a dark future for Vidhi? Do you want a dark future for your daughter? Then help me!
So on April 24th, 2012...
Shyam, take this. Put it in Sheena's drink.
After strangling her, they dump her body in a forest in Penn near Mumbai. And for good measure,
now we burn her.
End of part 2. Part 3, the cover-up. Friday, 4th May, 6 PM.
All our videos are based on news and information published in leading international newspapers, magazines, professional journals, and news channels, which we present in a fun and interesting way. we pride ourselves in being a source of authentic news.